My name is Matthew, and I'm going to dissect some fish.
Say what you're going to do.
Now I'm going to draw first. I'm first going to measure. Oh, that's it. Hang on. Straight up. Now, you go down and make another thing. Basic thing. Mistake. Well, this fin's called the curl fin. Curl fin. And that fin is called the ant tail fin. This fin is another kind of fin that you usually won't see on some goldfish. It's called the whirl fin. And at the end of the male is a special fin. So I'm gonna go up. It's not really special for goldfish. Special for goldfish. So here's the gold fin that I'm gonna make. And there you got. There, and we face, some of the mistakes.
What is the substance on a fish that helps it swim?
What?
What's the substance on a fish that helps it swim?
Fin.
The coating on the fish. What are those called?
Scale. Scale. Well, they're not really. The scales are usually special lungs. And next I'm going to draw the eyes.
Can all fish see?
Well, if they're dead, fish usually can't see. But you see, all fish have eyes. If they don't, what would they look like if they don't?
I know of one fish. I do not recall the name. We will have to look it up. They live in a cave. They have eyes, but they do not see.
what are they called? They're not goldfish, of course.
No, we'll have to cook it up.
I'll tell you next.
Alright, so you're going to label these, the image now?
Here is the ain. Another A. And then an L. Then this. F. I. N. Here's the nail fin.
What's the other fin called?
Fin?
Where's that?
Oh, this is right here.
Okay.
Right. Curl fin is spelled C. A. Yeah. U. D. A. It's very long. It's kind of very long. If you suppose. Line. Well. It's an I. You'll know that because it's just a line. And then. Fin. F. F. I. N. The crown fin. Yeah, the glide. That's why they call it the current fin. Because it catches the current.
Does the top fin have a name?
Oh, yeah. It does. It is called the Dorsen fin. S. A. I. Fin. F. F. I. N.
Anything else you should know about the basic goldfish shape?
Well, you know what a scale is.
You know what a scale is? How do they breathe?
There's a special thing on near their mouth, right here.
And what's that called?
And it's called the gill.
The gill. Do they take in oxygen or carbon dioxide?
They take in special oxygen. Some fish don't last because of fishermen and junk. So you can fish, but you're gonna have. Sometimes you have to put the fish back. I can show you some real fish.
Okay.